the St. Petersburg Opera Company. And I'm excited to show my work. I'm a traditional palette knife painter, and I've transitioned into more contemporary abstract paintings using oil and cold wax. So I'm delighted to share my work with you here in St. Petersburg. This was actually, I believe it was last year, the California poppies were in abundance, and a lot of my artist friends out in California were out there painting it, and these were some of the photos that they took. And so with traditional palette knife painting, this does not have any cold wax in it. It's just traditional oil paints that I paint strictly with a palette knife. And again, trying to soften the outside and back edges so that you have a sense of depth, and then focusing a line on the girls walking in the poppy field.